So I put on the... I figured out how to work the Bluetooth.
No way.
I was so excited. I finally figured out how to put it on there, but...
Oh. Hey! I have a beard on! And this is my cousin, Madison.
Hi.
And she came to visit me. Oh! You can get more in it. But she came to visit me. She's so precious and pretty, guys. And, we're on our way to go get some In-N-Out. I'm a little concerned on how much I like dressing up as
a
guy. But yeah.
A what? Hey, cousin.
Guys, okay, so we're gonna do this thing. We are going to go order In-N-Out, and I'm going to have a little beard on and see if they think I look crazy or something. They said, Madison, you're beautiful. Wait, what? Girl, go get him. That's your man. Go get him, girl. No, they're fun. They love it. They're fun.
Where's Madison's beard? Nope.
Where's your beard? No, guys, she literally came upstairs because we were filming stuff, and I gave her the key to my house because I was like, okay, just come back when you're ready. She was like out, and she was like, she wasn't even phased, actually. You were just like, okay.
No, yeah, because I answered the phone last time you had it, and I was like, wow.
And then I called my mom. I was like, Mom, look, I have a beard, and she was like, please stop. It's gross. She was like, she doesn't think I look like her daughter in this.
Baddie.
Please explain. Okay, let me
Elana Caceres started a live video.
I'm going to In-N-Out with a beard.
Girl, bye. Why'd you type it? You could just tell them.
Because I want to pin it. How do I pin it? Oh my God, I feel like a person on Facebook. I'm going In-N-Out with a beard. Because then people are going to come in here and be like, what is she doing?
So why don't you ever, like, accept those? Just because, like... Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Not I Jonah! Oh, my God!
Wait. Ow! You're in my hair.
Oh, my God. Okay, should we go now? Oh, I'll explain later.
Okay.
I'm dead. Jonah's watching. Oh, my God. Jonah, if you see this, sorry about it. But also, you just know that this is what we do. We put on beards and we act this way. I'm actually excited to... I don't know, I like it. Something about it. It really compliments my skin tone, guys. Let me put on a light. Does the light even work
in here?
That
one doesn't work. You already know that.
I know, I forgot. She got a pretty...
Direct me to In-N-Out.
I wonder what the employee would think, too.
How should I talk?
Like, hey, yo, shorty, can I get a burger? And some fries.
Are you welcome to the party?
Let me get a Sprite.
A
Sprite.
Where's the hat? I left the freaking hat. I left it, guys.
Do you want to go grab it?
No. We're doing too much. If I go inside and grab the hat. Oh, you better not give me no road rage. I'm not alive. We're not about to be doing none of that.
I won't. I promise. I'll be
Move, here. Grandma! I'm not about to do nothing.
Why are you in the road? No, I'm kidding.
That sounded so New York.
Look at that Camaro.
Y'all some fine men. Oh my gosh, she not a man. I'm sorry, and I'm not trying to gas myself up. But something about the beard and the smile.
Should I put on the? I figured out how to work the Bluetooth here.
And the smile gets me.
Get out.
I would definitely.
Stop. Not just for the beard and the smile.
I look like I would say, "Shorty, hit my line,
Shorty." Can I get your number?
Oh my God.
You look like that creep at the gym that would pull up on people.
The creep at the gym.
Like, hey,
please.
I was just wondering, are you busy? Yeah, I'm working out. Are you?
Please. Anyway. Anyway.
I feel like my seat's so back.
Would Elana date Elijah? No. I would not.
Would Elana date Elijah?
I would not date Elijah, but I would definitely be like.
Friends
whatever.
With Elijah?
I would be friends with
you
Elijah.
You remind me of Nathaniel in that.
No way.
Yeah.
He don't look he as seems good like, as me.
No. You know, he seems like the Ayo Shorty type. He is the Ayo Shorty
oh,
type.
He is. He is. Oh my god, they said they can't
take
me.
How many people are at 81?
They said they can't take me seriously.
I can't take you seriously either. Every time I look at you, I just laugh.
You but forgot I had it on, though.
I yeah. laughed inside a little bit. There was and then I was like, hmm.
There was,
do the light skin face.
I look like my mother.
They said, don't buy.
No, I do. There was a mom and a little boy walking, and they were like, hi. And I was like, hi. And I completely forgot that I had this on.
I think they were started talking when they left, and I was like, oh my god.
What are you getting, In-N-Out? I'm not getting anything. Because I got In-N-Out yesterday. She's getting something. She's my little personal chauffeur for the day.
Yeah, because I'm the only one with a license.
Okay. And she's getting In-N-Out. And I'm also getting something from a Kylie to
bring
back.
If this light doesn't turn green in the next 30 seconds. Ooh, what does she want to do? Race? Like, why is she getting
it? Not everybody's trying to race with you.
No, maybe they are. Maybe they are.
Not everybody's trying to race with you.
She is! Look at her!
We're not doing this. No. We're
okay,
not.
Okay, wait. We don't condone that.
This is not a race.
Dude, she literally wanted to race me. She's lucky I'm in a Honda Civic.
She's not trying to race you.
She is lucky. If I was in a Ferrari.
She does. She did not look at you once. She's just driving.
She did. Grandma looked right straight into my soul.
Hey guys, that's what I'm trying to do.
Can
here.
You sing driver's license? Do it. That's so ironic because you don't have a driver's license.
wait, imagine they're playing it on the radio.
No, literally.
I'll be with that blonde girl who always made me down. Mm-hmm. She's so much older than me.
Yeah.
She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through.
This is not no suburbs. This is the city.
Today I drove through the city. Crying because you were around.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so it said 1.8 miles.
Oh, Priscilla said, I hate driver's license. Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry.
Madison is so fun. Madison is honestly so fun.
I'm pretty.
Like, even though we're cousins, we're also besties.
It's, like, been that way forever. Like, it's
it
so
has
cute.
Been that way, but, like, she's just crazy. You guys think she's so funny. Because, yeah. Well, she is funny, you know.
I feel like I'm more funny in my head.
I'm really gassing you up right now.
No, yeah, I'm more funny in my head than I am out loud. Like,
no,
I'll be laughing for no reason.
I am in tears whenever you speak.
Thank you. I try.
Are y'all almost there?
No, seven more minutes.
7 more minutes.
I'm starving.
I might end the live, but I will record it if anything happens. I feel like nothing's
gonna
happen. I will record
it.
I feel like nothing's gonna happen.
Legendary. Yeah, I love how they have all these shows. I saw, did you ever watch Bridgerton?
Is that Megan? Oh, that's Megan.
Megan. Oh, is that Megan Sally? Megan!
Is that the sound?
Yeah. Megan. It was really bad though for
her. Oh. Wait, is it?
No. It's not bad, but like some of the thing we were talking about, the movie.
Oh.
Yeah. Like Megan.
Oh, I love it. What do you use for the beard? My head looking big.
You have your seatbelt on, right?
Yes, of course. Cool. I have my seatbelt. We're not risking anything here. Who did it? Queenie did it. Queenie always says it because I can't do. Like I could do makeup, but like only
girl,
on
bye,
myself.
You can't wipe black eyeshadow all over your mouth.
It's. She did the eyeshadow. She did the whatchamacallit, the whatever this is, you know, the thing. You got a charger in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. In and out workers are unbothered.
Like a thief in the night. I pull up.
Oh, you know the dance? Oh my god.
Yeah.
You didn't grow that yourself? Actually, I did grow myself. I've been hiding it from you. I've been hiding it from you guys for so long. It's just exhausting now. You know what? I'm sorry.
Can you handle the truth?
Hey, play girlfriend.
Oh my god, it's so funny.
Hey, play wingman. Hey, play Jipto.
Wait, what are you saying?
Singing cursive.
I don't mess with that. I don't know how.
I don't
do it like actually.
Have you ever seen that? It feels so funny.
Olivia does it really good.
Dude, she cut all her hair off.
Oh,
I didn't even notice her.
I love her, you know?
No way.
Yeah, I met her. She's really nice. I'll tell you about that later.
Can we get Granny in the live?
Oh, yeah.
She's angry.
That's how she is now.
What if I rolled down the window and said hi to her? How mad would you think she'd be?
No, we're not really. Madison is the life of the party. Guys, she will stay.
She'll do anything. You're making me sound desperate.
No, no. She just will party.
Look,
she loves the party. She'll party anytime. I feel like I'm like that too, right? How would you describe me?
You're putting me on the spot right now.
I feel energetic, very happy, always vibrant, very positive.
Really? Can you not sugarcoat? Because you're my cousin.
No, I'm not sugarcoating. If I told you you're annoying, I would tell you you're annoying. Like,
I can't be annoying or no?
No, not really.
I feel like I don't annoy you.
No, you really
I'm
don't annoy
lie.
Me. Not too many people annoy me. Like, I have no problem with a lot of people.
Tell them.
I only ever have a problem with somebody if they have a problem with me.
God,
not the
she's
curb.
A freaking Taurus. And that is why I tweeted the other day and I was like, maybe I do love Tauruses. Because she's a Taurus and my nephew's a Taurus. And I had one, like, weird experience with
Taurus.
One. Elsa's Taurus is my man.
Aww.
My boy. Anyway.
I haven't seen him in so long.
I know, he's so big. He's literally freaking 8 years old. Anyway. I know so many Taurus. Queen is a Taurus. So now I'm like,
Where's that Spanish station?
Maybe. Put on the Spanish station. I don't know if you can find it.
I can't find it, though.
Of the sugar. Maybe. Tauruses are all right. Maybe they're fine. Put on some Bad Bunny. I am a Taurus moon, so I love them.
It's so funny. I have such a good impression of her.
Oh, do it. Show them.
I think I just did it. But I didn't notice like the whole camera was on.
She said, suck in the Taurus toes again. Because I was talking about Taurus. She's so funny.
I know she did not say toes, though.
She did.
Toes are good.
I hate toes too.
Toes are so nasty.
Maybe tourists aren't horrible.
Oh, jeez.
What's happening?
You know, everybody talks about how good Panda Express is, but I've never tried it.
I don't understand the hype.
Never tried it.
I don't understand it.
But you know what I could go for right now?
What?
Some of that, what's that? It's not sweet and sour chicken. It's the spicy kind of chicken. It's really good, though.
Well, I don't think they got that at In-N-Out.
Not In-N-Out.
Use the symptom checker.
I was thinking about Panda Express.
Oh.
I'm dead.
Professionals. Capricorn? I have another best friend, Tracy. She's a Capricorn. And
I talked to Tracy the other day.
Did you?
Yeah.
We're complete opposite. opposites, but I love her. She's my ride or die. So I do like Capricorns, but she's like the only one I know. And another Capricorn. They're dope. They're cool. Okay. They're chill.
Why is the car making that noise?
Yeah, why is it making that noise?
What's going on?
I'll get really mad if there's a flat tire.
Not a flat tire on our way to In-N-Out with a beer. Okay, what's happening? Why isn't he playing?
They're just trying to talk.
What is that sound? Okay, so I had to get the tire pressure checked today because apparently the car place that I went to doesn't like car needs pressure, like air on the tires.
I'm so confused by that.
So you don't ride on your rims, basically, they need air in the tires. And so they didn't put any air in the tires, and I had to go get it checked. I know, I just like choked.
Yeah.
I feel so bad.
I almost called Madison Mads, like we were besties. Oh my god, you can call her Mads. I call her Mads.
You can call me whatever out of
here. Who else calls me Mads?
No one. It's only you. I call you. Sometimes I call you Lana. I don't know.
Did I just make that up by myself, Mads?
You really did. Like, if somebody asked me at work, they were like, oh yeah, does anybody call you Mads? And I was like, oh my god, yeah, Alana's the only person in my life that ever calls me.
Do they know who I am? Did you say Alana like they know who I was?
Oh yeah, they know.
You said my name wrong! You say Alana!
Elana? I know Elana, but I just, like, say it, like, quick.
I know.
So it sounds like
no, honestly, Alana, at this point, call me whatever the heck you want, because my mom says it wrong, too, sometimes. Everybody calls me whatever they want.
Alana!
Yeah, she says Alana. She says Alana, Elena, George, John, Joey. I'm kidding. She doesn't call me Georgia. What is going on?
I literally missed it. I've just kept driving. So, I just drove an extra, like, 2 miles.
You're lying.
No, I'm not lying.
Madison can't multitask.
No, I really can't. The fact that...
No, no, no.
I've ever, like... It's so funny.
What beard oil do I use? What beard oil do I use?
How old are they? I want to see how old everyone is alive.
Guys, everybody comment your age.
Yeah. I want to take the
Do you think a lot of the fans are like 7? Because that's not true. There are some like young fans.
Somewhere between the range. It's going to be between like 10. Because you can't really have Instagram until like a certain time.
You'd be surprised what people do.
Well, no, I know. Because I did it too. I had like kick at like 7. And it was awful. It was like the worst decision of my life. But I'm going to say like the range is going to be like 10 to 17.
10 to 17?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or 10 to 16, 17 if lucky.
Okay. 15, 17, 18.
Oh, 18.
17, 17, we're about to be 19. 15, I'm 23. Ha ha ha. 17, I'll be 17, 15, about to be 19 this week, so...
Dude, she's just chilling.
I've got my older people on here.
Donut
cake. Like,
wait, that's a thing? I haven't had a donut in so long.
Really? Because in the East Coast, it's a bunch of, like, Dunkin' Donuts.
Well, yeah.
Oh,
but
my God, this
I know. But I worked at Dunkin' Donuts for so long that I got sick of donuts, and I haven't had it for, like,
probably,
like, 4 or 5 months.
That's what it was. 13. A lot of us are 17. I'm 21. 20.
I'm 43.
14. Oh, I love you all. I love knowing about your ages. You're so cute. Also, the 20-year-olds on here, too. I love you. You're all cool.
Oh, my God. I love Bad Bunny so much.
Do you know I was supposed to go to a Bad Bunny concert?
Stop, because I was, too, and then my mom said no, and I was like,
wait, I was supposed to go with you.
Really?
Wait. Weren't you the one who invited me?
And then maybe.
And then it didn't work out or something.
Dude, like, I wanted to go so bad. And then she was like, oh, no. Oh, my God, I found my flip-flops. They're underneath here. I think I drove with no shoes.
Us adults are baddies. I'm
like, it's just not all, it's not everywhere.
Not everywhere, yeah, that makes sense.
Not, like, In-N-Out specifically never has outdoor. Well, actually, no, they do.
They have outdoor, but not indoor.
Not indoor.
I literally made a TikTok and I was like, it was that one that was like, what was it? It was that song. I don't know if it's from, I don't know if it's Japanese or Chinese, but.
Can we go to the drive-thru?
Yeah.
So I could,
if there's not like 50,000 cars.
I want them to ask me why I have this on, but I don't think they will. Because they're going to be so unbothered.
Oh my God, can this very smart human being just let me go?
Oh my God!
Yeah, that's what happens when you're up my...
No.
Booty! I thought you were going to turn the camera on me and I was going
to... When you're up my... Booty!
Up my booty!
Elana, it's my birthday tomorrow. I'm 18. Happy birthday!
Hey,
happy
I just turned 18, like...
Yeah, it was reality 2-3.
What is it? 10? 10 to 8 days ago. May 2nd. I don't know what day it is.
All right, I'm Chuck Dizzle.
But happy birthday.
It is definitely messy from Elana's cousin. In the city.
From Elana's cousin, yes. And happy birthday from
Well, actually, we're doing Can You Handle the Truth right now. It's the 8 o'clock hour.
You forget we're cousins or you know we're cousins?
I'm telling you to call us.
Do I? That sounds like the dumbest question. Oh, girl, I'm not supposed to take a... For a moment. Sorry, queens.
Was that even a turn you were supposed to take?
No, nope. We're not going to talk about it, though, because I'm already here. LMAO. Get your driver's license at Waterbury, Connecticut. Pass.
No,
pass.
No, you won't. You'll pass, but you shouldn't be driving.
Enter. Are you serious?
Do not enter wrong way.
Girl, why'd you say wrong way like 7 times?
Because.
Okay, I know.
How do we get into the drive-thru, then?
Is that a... This is a little confusing. Sorry, queen. Whatever you did, you got caught. No drive-thru access.
Guys,
what do you mean no drive-thru?
They love you. They love you as a cousin. You're probably the coolest. I think you're the coolest cousin I have.
I better be.
I hope your other cousins are on here.
Who else is your cousin that's even fun?
We'll keep it anonymous if we need
you, I'm fun. Just the cousins from my mom's side.
Okay, but I'm
better. They're your cousins too.
Your dad's side. I'm fine.
No, you are definitely fine. I feel like we're
okay,
the
but like,
elite.
Where is the drive? Is this the drive-through?
Dang! Don't talk about me turning 19 because I can't accept it. I don't even want to be that.
Oh yeah. I get my food from California. I took my chick up to the north. Yeah. I get my light right from the source. Yeah. Oh my God! Is this the In-N-Out line too?
Not the clean version.
No, you're lying. Dude, that's the In-N-Out line.
You're lying.
We're going to be in there for like an hour. Oh, my.
What time does basketball close?
Dude, what?
I told you. It's a popular spot out
a
here.
A popular spot? Everybody in L.A. is in that In-N-Out right now.
I get my food from California. What is Sprouts? Sprouts is like the healthy store. I get my life right from the source. You get it. Okay. Oh, yes. But I'm for ya. All I can do is
I'm sorry.
Oh my God, oh my God.
No.
No, queen. Yeah, I'm beeping at you. Why are you looking at me? Anyways. Is this the In-N-Out line? Oh my god, her window's up. Was this the In-N-Out line? No way. Is this a one-way? Wow, I'm doing good, thanks.
Oh, she's so sweet.
She's like, yeah, dummy.
She's like,
yeah, dummy.
Oh my god. Why are you asking me?
You am I know. Supposed to like go this way? I don't know where I'm going. You know what? I'm gonna run over this car.
I cannot believe this is the line. Ooh, lock the doors.
Girl, do not say that.
I know.
You turn.
It's just scary, because like...
I thought the curb was gonna go under me.
Oh, not my beard is like extra right now, because it's a red light.
What are you saying now?
He said...
Why Tweety?
The JB and the Sly, we love to see it. Sometimes I don't see all them, but... Elana, have you ever done this before? Been in a car?
You guys got something wrong with your ears. Wait, who has something wrong with their ears?
I think they're talking to each other.
Wait, was that Olivia?
They're all friends.
Was that Olivia?
No, these are like...
Olivia's hair dye? I'm dead.
These are fan pages.
Oh my god, I think I saw one that was like Elana's toothbrush. I was like, yo, stop.
No. I've never heard of that one.
I was dying. Something
ran. The line is really long.
Been in a car? Yeah, no.
Why are we being so quiet? I don't know. Can we turn the juice?
I don't know if they want me to scream. I
just
what? I don't know if they realize, like, I'm screaming all the time.
Is that me?
Like, I'm pretty loud myself.
They said they like your septum piercing.
Thank you, I just got it for my birthday.
We just made a slow motion. Don't get out of the way to know.
We're gonna be in this line. I'm parking and I'm turning the car off. That's too much gas.
Oh. Really?
Do you want me to turn it on for the battery?
No, it's okay. I actually hate how this beard is so dark now. Like,
it doesn't look that dark in person though. That's the problem.
It doesn't. It looks like it can blend in, but.
Oh my god, they're moving! Wait!
You're funny. No, if you actually want to save your gas, you can turn it off. We can talk to them later.
Honestly, I don't even care at this point. Dude, they got a fortress in here.
Dude. Oh my god, I look like...
Look at that. Look at it. They have a little fortress. Like, they have two tents connected.
I know.
I mean, props. That's creative.
I know. That's really sad to see.
I don't even understand how my blow top.
Elana is now covering her face. Oh my goodness. Which barbershop do you usually go to? Only the best kind.
The baddest and bougiest.
I make money when I talk. I'm a boss, take a loss. I can introduce you to the plug. See no handy in my cup. Stay down, not a race up. She gonna look
say hi to people.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Have a nice day. Aw, you're nice.
Thank you.
They said thank you?
Yeah. The one girl said thank you. The boy in the red was so confused.
Oh, my God. Yeah, he was like, what?
Should I just be like, oh, my God, yeah, I'm a celebrity to everybody. Yeah, guys, I'm a celebrity. I have, like... I have, like, 5 mil on TikTok.
With a flat tire.
I have a... Get out of my face. And a Honda Civic, like... I know I'm bougie, and I'm renting a car, like, and, guys, follow my TikTok. JK, don't.
Y'all fighting over here, Elijah, and I'm just here with Jayla and Quentin.
I could look like a man in 2 seconds if I just pulled my hair up. I hate the way I look with my hair up.
You look gorgeous with your hair up. Shut up.
Yeah.
Don't even say that.
But with a beard, I wonder what if you could look like a man. I feel like you could look like your dad easily.
Stop. Get out.
I feel like
I'm not even that dark either.
No, I know. If you I'm got
literally,
a tan.
I'm literally so white.
I know.
Get what you want.
You couldn't. Maybe.
But your facial features look like your please. Dad.
We about to get it on. Take out them. It's just you and me.
Okay, it's getting hot. Guys, I'm wearing one of these shirts too. I look like such a guy.
The wife beater?
Yeah.
Even though, why is it called the wife beater?
Oh, thank you.
You guys like my nails?
Yeah, guys, do you like her nails? She got them done for prom.
25 to life right now.
Jail time for Hannah. Oh my God.
This is friend Mikhail single.
Oh, Malachi?
Is that what it said?
I think
so. Oh, no, it said Mikhail.
Oh.
I did read it right. You're making me think I'm dyslexic or something.
Oh, my God.
Alexander Hill. My prom was yesterday, so I literally went to prom on May 8th, went until, like, 12, and got home, and then at 5 a.m. I had my flight, so I was packing until, like, 2 a.m. because I'm last minute all the time. And I had 2 hours of sleep in the last 48 hours. And then I slept the next day.
Yesterday was like
Yeah, that was the only thing. That was the only time I slept.
Yeah. And
if I went live, there would be literally nobody on my live.
Huh.
That's what I think is funny.
That used to be me.
No, like literally.
But then I got friends.
Got friends.
Friends that joined my live.
Yeah, like, who would enjoy just watching somebody live? But, like, I like it.
I love watching eating videos.
Dude, I would watch Vinny Hacker's live any time, any day. If I don't meet him by the time I leave California, that's going to be one upsetting trip. I DM'd him, and I was like, hey.
No, you didn't.
You want to come to prom with me?
Oh,
I was like, hey, queen, you have until May 8th to decide.
I heard DMing Vinny Hacker asking for to be go to prom.
Imagine if somebody's like recording the live.
They're definitely recording, but oh it's fine. You're totally fine.
I don't think it's gonna get to Vinny Hacker though. We're good.
Let's hope it does.
Stop.
Let's hope he does. But
oh my God.
I don't know.
Imagine if he DM'd me back.
He
was
said
like, no.
Vinny.
You
know what about like Billy Ray?
Vinny. What about Adam Sandler, though?
You have a crush on Adam Sandler?
No.
Oh. I can look like Adam Sandler with the basketball shorts that I wear. Let's see. It's just you and me.
Oh, no. It's fun. Hey, I record all the live events, Eva!
That's Hannah. Wait. Vinny replied to my tweet once, and I was very happy. No way! What did he say? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Trap Bunny Bubbles liked my comment one time. It was so funny.
Really? Wait, what did they commented on?
No, she replied back to Trap Bunny Bubbles. She liked my comment and, like, replied back to you.
Trap Bunny Bubbles.
Yeah. Oh,
I love that. Chris Evans. Okay, guys. We're gonna go now. But I love love you, and I'm gonna vlog this, the rest. I hope